Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, a fez, the cap used by the Turks, is shaped like a frustum of a cone. If its radius on the open side is 10 cm, radius at the upper base is 4 cm, and its slant height is 15 cm, find the area of the material used for making it. This is the given figure, 13.24. First of all, let us understand that curved surface area of a frustum of a cone is equal to pi multiplied by L multiplied by R1 plus R2, where L is the slant height of the frustum, and R1 and R2 are radii of two circular ends of the frustum. We will use this formula as our key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given that radius of the cap shaped like frustum on the open side is equal to 10 cm. Now we know this side of the cap is open. So, radius of this circular end, that is R1, is equal to 10 cm. And we are also given that radius of the cap on the upper base is equal to 4 cm. So, let us assume that radius of the cap on the upper base is equal to R2, and R2 is equal to 4 cm. So, we can write radius of the cap on the open side is equal to R1 is equal to 10 cm and radius of the cap on the upper base is equal to R2 is equal to 4 cm. And we are also given that slant height of the frustum, that is L, is equal to 15 cm. So, we can write slant height of frustum is equal to L is equal to 15 cm. Now, from key idea we know curved surface area of frustum of cone is equal to pi multiplied by L multiplied by R1 plus R2, where L is the slant height of the frustum, R1 and R2 are radii of two circular ends. Now, we will substitute corresponding values of L, R1 and R2 in this expression. Now, we get pi multiplied by 15 multiplied by 10 plus 4 centimeter square. Now, substituting 22 upon 7 for pi, we get 22 upon 7 multiplied by 15 multiplied by 14 centimeter square. We know 10 plus 4 is equal to 14. Now, we will cancel common factor 7 from numerator and denominator both, and we get curved surface area of frustum is equal to 660 centimeter square. Multiplying these three terms, we get 660 centimeter square. Now we know curved surface area of the frustum does not include area of these two circular ends. And we are given that the cap is closed at one end. So, we will add area of this circular end in curved surface area of the frustum to get total area of the material used for making the cap. Now, we will find out area of this circle. We know area of circle is equal to pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle. Now, area of upper circular base of the cap is equal to pi r2 square. Now, substituting corresponding value of r2 and pi in this formula, we get 22 upon 7 multiplied by square of 4 centimeter square. This is further equal to 352 upon 7 centimeter square. Now we will find area of material used for making the cap. We know it is equal to curved surface area of frustum plus area of upper circular base. Now substituting corresponding values of these two areas in this expression, we get 660 plus 352 upon 7 centimeter square is equal to area of material used for making the cap. Now adding these two terms by taking their LCM, we get 4620 plus 352 upon 7 centimeter square. Now this is further equal to 4972 upon 7 centimeter square. Now this is further equal to 7102 upon 7 centimeter square. So we get the area of material used for making the cap is equal to 7102 upon 7 centimeter square. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.